Yeah, I'm watching Pac-Man.
You guys gonna get something for the soul pack? Yeah, for the soul pack. Even though Flash definitely has the advantage by going Pac-Man. He hasn't went Pac-Man this entire tournament, so I'm not sure how warm jacket it is.
Yeah. Oh, and it looks like he's won the sets. And there we go. Oh. And we'll be moving on to this is round three. Looks like Yao and Morales are ready and oh! Morales pulling out the Pac-Man like you said, but wonder what stage they picked.
Time to find out.
PS2. PS2.
One, go! I feel like no one's bad at PS2.
Yeah, it's the most neutral stage in the game. Like everybody has stuff. I remember watching one of these things, the tier list. Well, no, it was a Pika matchup, but he mentioned how Battlefield, well, not Battlefield. He mentioned how PS2, it's not really a good Pika. I mean, every stage is a good Pika stage, but like not his best. So he doesn't really want to take certain character stuff. And Yao, wasting the KO punch. And avoiding the hydrant. Awful! Morales caught that up smash with his up smash. I assume he was intending to catch the death ward. And Yao, pressing down, using down smash a lot at ledge. Oh, big apple combos. It's funny because I don't see. Oh. Yao abusing the up B, big fast start up, and he gets the up smash. Oh shit. Yeah. Mac up B is extremely good. I think it's frame 2 invincibility. Or frame 2 stuff. Oh! Yeah. There was not much Yao could do about that. He was too far off stage to have any more mix-ups. That's a weird up smash. Uppy is very good combo breaker, but oh, he gets the hydrant combo. Down smash hydrant. Mac LP is quite good as a combo breaker, but it puts you in a bad position if you fail to hit it. Oh! That pushed him off, but he's fine. And, oh, the hydrant hit him, and he loses his KO punch. Best for the jab lock there, best for the lock there was down there, but... And the up smash on the hydrant, very smart. The shield pressure. Gets the bell again. And he gets the bell. Oh, he threw it. He wanted it. Oh! That could have been game. Yeah, he was looking for the mistech, but... and jabbed, but... Yeah. Morales tech that. It gets all of these techs. And he didn't immediately shield after that jab, actually, which is quite good. He had the awareness to roll instead. That was quite unfortunate. That could have been a game. Because Mac always has that comeback factor. Like, if you get an early KO punch kill, then you're suddenly back in the game. Mac's smash attacks and other moves do so much damage.
Okay, if I all the place in it, you take five.
out that they're both staying the same characters. Looks like Yao is still confident with his Mac hit, but... Oh, and with Morales switching to the Kirby, which is interesting. I've never seen him use Kirby, but he may use this tonight. I very well haven't seen it, but it seems like he's quite confident after that win. And he tries to armor through that. He charges it quite early. Uses up in rough spot, but I'll get the up smash off the shield. Oh! I see what he's doing now. He wants to get Yao off stage with Kirby and Edgeguard him. That's what the counter pick was about. Maybe he didn't feel comfortable with going Pac-Man. I feel like it was going well, but maybe he wants to. Oh! That's actually very unfortunate. Oh no! Oh, he almost gets the T-frame. Well, it still wasn't a T-frame, he didn't snap. Yao is still holding up quite well. Kirby had his copy ability and oh,
I'm sorry I missed that game.
Yeah, it's fine. We had an issue in the bracket, but Morales takes the second game with Kirby, interestingly. Okay, so I'll take care of this other one. But I have to go and do a lag test with these people. With Bixie and Station Sky. Could you commentate?
Yeah.
Okay.
slow one kill to kill at the moment. I'm trying to fall right now.
Maybe you should leave that. I'll sort it out, it's fine. I'll sort it out, just come and take the match. I'm so sorry guys that I have to sort out these bracket issues out. I really want to commentate this out.
Thank you.
attack.
I have no clue about that. Okay, same character, same stage. We're just gonna run back.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh wow. And Morales was winning by quite a lot. And managed to make the comeback. Let me sort this out and then I can spectate the next set. That sounds strange.
Okay, do we do winner finals now? Or do we do Smuggle?
I think we can. We should do losers round 4. And then winners finals. Then losers quarters, losers semi. Grand finals. They aren't responding. That's weird.
Okay.
What pizza? I guess, another topic.
Yeah.
What are you gonna have for dinner, buds?
Pardon?
What are you gonna have for dinner?
Am I here already? I ate it very early.
Oh. Fair enough. I'm eating quite late, actually, because I have been trying to sort out stuff at this bracket. Neither of them are responding, so I guess I'm just gonna verify the match results.
Wait, what are you doing? They could be in their match right now.
Well, they wouldn't have reported the match. I don't know. I'm just gonna.
I say wait for them to finish just in case. And if there's still not anything after like 5 or 6 minutes.